guess I get to post this today. Today we'll have our first night in the hotel in 2 weeks, which will be fantastic. Get to do some laundry and have a shower, good meal, thinking maybe Mexican if we can find it, but we'll see how we get on. I've got about 12 miles still to do before Idyllwild, and it's 2 in the afternoon, so getting pretty hot, but see how we go. Oh, there's Marcus.